Introducing the 3000 CS Chloride Sulfate Analyzer. Corrosion from chlorides and sulfates under high pressure and temperature conditions is a serious issue for power plants. The damage these simple anions cause leads to high repair and replacement costs of expensive plant components. More importantly, such corrosion has a significant impact on a power plant's safety. To reduce the risk of damage from chlorides and sulfates, they are routinely specified at less than 2 ppb levels as part of cycle chemistry guidelines and turbine warranty requirements. Monitoring these ions at such low levels requires highly specialized analyzers. Using offline measurement technologies where the sample is taken to the lab, such as ion chromatography or inductively coupled plasma, are not only expensive and time-consuming, but they also require specially trained personnel and are always at risk of sample contamination. By the time the measurement is known, high levels of chloride and sulfate may already have caused significant damage to the equipment. Online measurements, such as cation or degassed cation conductivity, are the aggregate of all ionic impurities that do not identify the particular ions present. Mettler Toledo Thornton's new 3000 CS analyzer provides the answer. By offering online measurement of chloride and sulfate ions at ppb levels, the 3000 CS analyzer allows you to monitor these contaminants continuously. The 3000 CS analyzer uses microfluidic capillary electrophoresis, an ionic separation technology, to isolate and measure ionic contaminant levels. At the start of each measurement cycle, a fresh water sample is loaded, along with associated electrolytes and standards, onto a cartridge in the unit. The analyzer separates ions based on their mobility by applying a high voltage in a small capillary on the cartridge. The separated ions then pass across a conductivity cell, which responds to the concentration of each ion. The 3000 CS analyzer meets the demand for convenient, ultra-low measurement of chlorides and sulfates with online measurements every 45 minutes for continuous monitoring, automatic calibration for minimal operator involvement, intelligent sensor management technology that predicts analyzer maintenance and when consumables will need to be replaced, no special filtration required, and a full drip and dust resistant enclosure to protect the components and reagents. For over 50 years, Mettler Toledo Thornton has offered innovative instrumentation to provide high-accuracy, pure water measurements. With the 3000 CS analyzer, we continue to help power plant personnel monitor water cycle chemistry effectively and efficiently.